You better ask someone how to get paid. Your first plot already got made. They got checked by love to the brain. Can't no one spoil the game. You better ask someone how to get paid. Your first plot already got made. They got checked by love to the brain. Can't no one spoil the game.
And come the 1-2-3s, rolling with LOC, clearing out the dope spots where the G's make their money. It ain't nothing funny about cash, so I relax with automatic straps and pull jacks with a high on for the cognac. I'm bomb bang, cause the real niggas don't play. 94 proof bullets concentrated at a nigga's face with one rag on and a hella 5G sag on and a quarter ounce of dope so that one nigga's change ain't show.
Who's that smoking on the end though?
One of the folks, and I got a sack, so we match until it ain't no more. Now this is how it go. Don't even come around if you ain't got a joint or some cash. Go for oh, for the locs, without them other hoes trying to get paid off my motherfucking clothes. The spoil is to the point about a nigga taking what you owe and making what you owe in the